It seems like Apple and subsequently every phone manufacturer, because they all have to compete now, have locked themselves in a bit of a vicious cycle of we gotta get a new phone out every single year, people.
Why?
It doesn't have to be this way. Even a big smart company like Apple is gonna run out of ideas eventually. There's only so much you can pack into this little rectangle. I don't know why I keep referring to it that way. They need to try doing what car manufacturers do, which, if you don't know, every car has a production year, but on a broader scale, they also have a production generation. You can get a sense of what I'm talking about by looking at this poster that every white guy over the age of 55 has in their garage. Take, for example, one of my favorite cars of all time.
The Mazda Miata.
Ain't it cute? The first generation of this car lasted about 8 years, receiving very minimal differences between them all. By the time it graduated to the second generation in 1998, it looked worse, performed better, but either way, it had evolved a lot. So that to say, why don't we do this with phones?